We're getting off to a warm start to our Monday with a current temperature of 75 degrees heading throughout the day. Sunshine and clouds with a high of 91. But once you factor in the humidity, it's going to feel more like the mid to upper 90s this afternoon. Overall, things stay dry this morning, but around noon throughout the remainder of the afternoon, isolated showers and storms will start to bubble up across central Mississippi. Spots mostly south of Vicksburg will have the best chance to see a passing shower. So not everyone will see rain, but if you do run into a shower, get ready for the chance for brief gusty winds and heavy downpours. And that activity will fall apart after sunset once we lose the heating of the day. That was pretty much the case yesterday, but this morning still looking at a quiet start with isolated rain out to our south. High pressure will limit our rain chances, looking at more isolated rain across the area, but we'll also have to steer away a disturbance up to our west near Texas. So that disturbance has winds around 40 miles per hour. This could intensify into Tropical Storm Bill later today. Now, overall, that will not be an issue for us as it will continue to track towards the northwest and bring around a heavy rain towards Houston. So they could pick up close to 10 inches of rain once all is said and done. That also could lead to additional deadly flooding. So for us, isolated rain chances with hot and humid conditions, all thanks to high pressure. And overall, the bulk of that tropical moisture will stay off to our west throughout much of the week. So high temperatures stay in the lower 90s throughout much of our 7-day forecast with afternoon isolated showers and storms and overnight lows in the 70s.